is off limits.
There you are, you little bastard.
I'd much rather discuss science.
I'm a... I tell you, fucking throw it out!
Okay, I'll give you that one.
Thank you.
greatly decrease your life.
Oh, damn it! Shoulder wound!
Engaging target.
At least I can observe battlefield commands.
Oh!
the fuck was that?
End of the line!
Variety of injuries. Acceptable parameters.
nice.
Was not locked at all. Oh, wait. You did this?
Got it. Thank you. You really walk the Freedom Trail? By yourself?
With coursers in play? If you get a mission to protect a synth, come armed to the teeth.
Can I talk to you?
Something on your mind?
The Institute knows about Bunker Hill. They're planning to recapture the synths there.
The timing couldn't be worse. The old man's been sitting on those four synths. There's nowhere else that's safe we could put them. Maintaining your cover is vital, but the sacrifice is just too great.
How much damage would it cause if we let them hit us?
We're running out of places to hide our synths. That's why we put so many eggs in one crowded basket to begin with. So what would we lose? Four synths, Stockton, some of our best agents, and the inevitable civilian casualties? No, not this time. We've never known when and where the Institute would strike us next. But now we have a chance to turn the tables. We wait until the enemy is in position, then we hit them hard. No one they send out comes back alive except you. Understand?
With me working the inside angle, this is doable.
We can't attack too early. We need to draw them into the kill zone and then spring the trap. You'll know when. You'll probably have a courser escort. You'll have to take him down. You've done it before, but it'll still be dangerous.
Like you said, I've done it before.
It's a risk, but it's one we have to take. So get it done.
Desdemona.
With the amount of help you've given Randolph, I was expecting their synths to be moved by now. The problem's on their side. Your work, as always, has been exemplary.
Another job done.
I'll send word to Mr. Timms. He needs to start moving synths and stop making excuses.
Bet you never met a synth before. Glory, we're all the synths got.
You're from one of those vaults?
B.A.B. of a...
Got too many teeth to be a scabber.
Hey.
Do you need something from me?
Over here.
I will attend to this. You are carrying so much.
Come on, drop some of that.
Hey.
You need something, yes?
I received word that Dr. Lee is returning to us. How cooperative do you think she'll be?
I think she's confused right now.
No matter. Given the proper motivation, I'm certain she can be persuaded to see things our way. As soon as Dr. Lee arrives, we'll interrogate her aboard the Pridwin. She's been under the Institute's influence for the last decade. and we can't afford to take any chances. Now, on to other matters. Thanks to the success of your reconnaissance efforts, it's time to advance our operations to the next phase. I want you to report to Proctor Ingram at the airport. She has a special project that requires your immediate attention. Once again, Knight, you don't fail to impress. Dismissed.
I have something urgent to report, Elder. The Institute is attempting to recover escaped synths at Bunker Hill.
How did you obtain this information? Our reconnaissance hasn't reported anything of the sort.
I received the information from the Institute itself.
And you've done the right thing by reporting this to me directly. Well done, soldier. Your report provides us with a golden opportunity to state our intentions to the Institute. I'm placing you in command of this mission. Exterminate the synths at Bunker Hill, and whomever the Institute sends to retrieve them. I'll instruct Kells to assign you the appropriate backup. Dismiss, soldier.
Attention, Bravo 6-4, report to Armor Bay 2. Bravo 6-4 to Armor Bay 2.
Have you ever fired a minigun? Choose through ferals like paper.
Never expected Dr. Lee would return to the Brotherhood. But you're not here to discuss history, are you?
Are the documents you wanted to turn in? Or were you here to help with a research patrol?
I found some technical documents for you.
And they're in wonderful condition as well. Excellent work. Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, the Commonwealth is an almost unlimited source for these technical documents. Check every building you explore during your patrols very carefully. And you might be pleasantly surprised at what you find.
Delta sequence initiated. Completion time, 14 minutes.
Stray radio signals keep pinging the array. Gonna try to filter it out.
Dom and Ugly had a child, it'd be a super mutant. If it was up to me, I'd take every feral mutant synth and shoot them into space.
Can you believe synths are replacing humans with exact duplicates?
The body can repair tissue damage, but still, too much radiation too quickly can prove fatal. Caution is recommended.
Some refinement, but I think we can consider my serum a qualified success.
This is incredible.
It is a significant first step, but it still only works on one strain of FEV. It will take years, perhaps decades, to generalize my formula. Still, you have my gratitude. You're welcome to make use of my lab, or help yourself to any of this junk if you want it. In the meantime, I have a lot of experiments to run. Excuse me.
Heads up.
What do you want? May I be of assistance?
Your thoughts?
Oh, my systems are eager to absorb new data. I find this traveling agrees with me.
That's all for now.
Not a problem. Let us continue our journeys.
Sorry, I'm rather busy right now.
Are we going to see this baseball game? How exciting!
Diamond City Radio wouldn't be possible without the help of some wonderful business.
There's my junior scientist. Hope you're continuing your own biological field work.
Hey, Dr. Duff.
Did you know, in chemistry, you should never mix a base into an acidic compound? Lost a few eyebrows that way,
physician.
I'll tell you.
Tell me, where did you go to university?
University? You're not serious, right? Nuclear power destroyed the world, but without it, Diamond City wouldn't have any electricity.
What kind of person pals around with a robot? Oh my god. You're not a synth, are you?
Well? Wait!
Hostilities resume!
Contact.
Hey, Synth.
I've been waiting for you.
So, what's our situation?
I assume you've been briefed. Our targets are inside. Four synths under railroad protection. Majority of the settlement is uninvolved and are expected to run for cover. The situation appears to have escalated. A covert approach is likely impossible. We move in, secure the synths, and I relay out with them back to the Institute. Clear?
Yeah, we've got this.
Remember, the synths are the primary objective. Harm must be avoided at all costs.
And with so many civilians around, we should be extra careful, yes?
Here are the recall codes. Follow me. SRB intelligence reports indicate that the mission's parameters just changed. We're going shooting. Requesting backup relay now.
Thank you.
it.
Let's do this.
Very bold for a moment.
Destroy every last synth they're hiding!